She's a West Coast gone East Coast, a city girl out of LA. Traded a party in the hills for the back roads, but she don't know a thing about the southern thing. Yeah, how much you wanna know? How much? A city boy ain't ever gonna show you this love. And once you get a taste, you can never get enough. It's a better kind of life, so baby, trust. Don't you wanna know what it feels like in the moonlight? Pull stop signs, trying to find where these roads go. Getting lost in the live, get kicking up. Don't you know that sounds nice, girl? Don't that feel right, girl? Yeah, it's my life, girl.
My name is Nicole. This is the 6th grade AV Club. Today is Friday, April 1st, 2022.
Today is day one, meaning it's 4th grade clubs, 5th grade chorus, and 6th grade band.
Today's lunch is Max cheese sticks and other beverages. Now let's take a read, Mr. Hurricane Crane.
Thanks, 6th grade AV Club. That was fantastic. Today's forecast is cloudy with a chance of meatballs with a high temperature of 53 and a low of 32. We also have a high chance of it raining cats and dogs. Now I got a question from Denise Ramirez in Mr. Myers' class, 6th grade. She asks, how does it actually rain cats and dogs? When the clouds from cats and the clouds from dogs combine, that is how it happens. Have a nice day, see you, Cole.
Thank you, Mr. Payne. You look different from being sick. And also today is Logan Paul's birthday. He's a famous YouTuber and he is turning 26.
All right. I have no idea who Logan Paul is. Today, April Fool's Day, April 1st, was first discovered in?
1582.
That's a long time. Hundreds and hundreds of years that people have been playing tricks on each other. It is also International Fun at Work Day. So teachers, go ahead and have fun today at work. Students, that means you have to work extra hard. You're not allowed to have any fun. It is also National Trombone Day. Mr. Figueroa, maybe this holiday is for you. You can grab a few trombones and a few students and parade through the school. That would be exciting for today. All right. Anything else? Do you have any April Fool's jokes?
No.
No? No? All right. Well, watch out for those raining cats and dogs and meatballs falling from the sky. Have a great weekend.
Bye.
Just kidding! Bye!
Bye!